Now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
There is a severe weather threat very late tonight and Saturday morning. Thunderstorms will accompany this cold front I've been talking about all week. There'll be heavy downpours, quick 1 to 3 inches possible. Some areas could see a little more, mainly in the south half of the viewing area. And this is important because a lot of these areas have had between 5 and 10 inches of rain this week, so the ground is still saturated. So again, early Saturday morning, a round of thunderstorms will be moving through. But behind that, relief is on the way to the hot, steamy weather. Highest real feel in the Jackson area Friday afternoon, the highest of the week, 107. A lot of times right ahead of a cold front, you get the pooling of the hottest and most humid air, and we're seeing that from Meridian to Jackson over into Vicksburg. Nice to have the Natchez reporting station back online. There is the front, and really what's going on now, the front is dropping down and it is causing a few scattered storms, but it'll be late tonight after midnight. The upper level energy will dive into the weather system, and these stronger upper-level winds will ignite thunderstorms up in eastern Arkansas and northwest Tennessee late tonight, and they will continue to develop as they move into the Jackson area in the pre-dawn hours and then slowly shift to the south. So it looks like this rainfall won't be nearly as heavy across the northern parts of the viewing area, and it'll be really a close call. It's possible the storms could be south of the Jackson area by 6 or 7 in the morning, but it is also possible they could linger till about 9 or 10 o'clock. And as the day wears along, the storms will shift to the south. The threat of heavy rainfall will move to the south, and we will see heat relief take over. Sunday looks like a gorgeous weather day. Watch the dew point number come down as we head into Saturday. Saturday evening and Saturday night, that is the drier air. You'll notice the difference. It just won't be as muggy. It will feel a lot more comfortable outside with the dry air building into the region. So something to look forward to. All right, 76 the low tonight with thunderstorm chances increasing late tonight, and especially in those pre-dawn and early morning hours tomorrow. Thunderstorms will be shifting across the area from central to the southern parts of the area. Then the skies will clear off in the afternoon. We'll get up to about 90 degrees. Tomorrow night, 67 degrees. Oh, boy, that's going to feel good, isn't it? Early next week will feel pretty good. By the end of next week, humidity increases a little bit. Thunderstorms back in the forecast. But notice we have heat relief expected for the next 7 to 10 days.